Yeah, I don't know if they did nothing technically. They just up their compete level. I thought the Vinsky lines at the zone, they had some zone time. They seemed to be the real strong line for them in the third period. And that's what you need is every line contributing. I thought that was when they made the switch and put the Vinsky between Atkinson and the other kid.
Calvert.
Yeah, sorry. That seemed to give them a spark. They were a good line for them tonight.
Last couple of weeks, you guys have been having really strong third periods, just unable to respond to.
Yeah, we couldn't. It was 2-1, and I thought we might get some momentum when they got that goal. It's allowed, and we weren't able to seize it. And that's give them credit. They were focused on and not letting us get the momentum back, and they did a really good job. We're throwing a lot of pucks there. There's a lot of commitment on their side. They boxed out around the net really well. So we didn't get to any secondary pucks. First period, we capitalized on some of our quick chances there. We might have been a different story, but the game's filled with peaks and valleys, momentum changes, and all that. But I thought it was a pretty hard fought game. I thought both teams played extremely hard. So I thought we didn't manage the puck as well as we needed to. I'll probably say that almost every game that we play, but we could have made some better plays at certain times, but probably those on both sides.